Hi guys, today I ran out of toilet paper. And what can you use to substitute toilet paper during the coronavirus? I came up with ideas like this. Okay, you can use a water garden. And the whole idea is to have some friction. You put your anus here, like dirty anus, and you wipe it on this. And it will drop down, and you can use that later to water your garden. Or you can use this back and forth and clean it. Also, this one too, wipe it. This is not a good idea because when you use it, it can cut. So try to find a rock that is round instead of sharp like this. And it can, if you do this, it can cut your anus. A water bottle. You can either rinse your dirty anus with this, or you use this and clean it or rinse it, okay? Or drink it if you decided to. Or just some kind of paper is good. You don't need toilet paper. You can just use any kind of paper. And again, this one too, a balloon bum, you can use that. Or you can just use dirt. Aloe vera plants. So those are very good ideas to use for if you run out of toilet paper. You don't need to hoard toilet paper. You can use all these. So if you have any comments or suggestions, please leave it below. And stay safe, stay inside, and stay clean. Take care. Bye-bye.